Now we can pick up the Wiimote.
Alright, so this is how this is gonna work. Two players. Jordan is waiting. Okay, here we go. Now this is how it's gonna work out.
The volume up.
Now we're going into the castle.
Yeah, there's gonna be like someone else here.
gonna jump up. With a 14, we're gonna jump up. Or use the ball for that ball. You can just bubble up here since I'm already up here. No, that's just pain with suits. The cast will be going. We'll put all this in the pavements. We're going to save Christmas! Yo, what's up, boy?
How dare you ruin Christmas?
We're going back, we're gonna save Christmas.
In penguin suits.
I'll get him. You can't freeze him in the game. Mario, you can, but like it'll freeze him like a split second. Get him, boy. Why would you not care about me? Oh, I'm gonna get pushed off now.
Ah, Nick, get alive. Pop me.
Get him. Just bounce with the ball. Got him. The key's mine. Got it. We're only like 6 minutes into recording. Come back here! Don't run away with our princess! And there you go, people. That's Crystal. We'll be there for you. You got all Star Crystal 3. You know he's pretty loud, because like, so they can see and hear that you are there.
This cookie is very pissed.
And you don't know the election when he's mad. 4-1, let's keep on going, boys. This is like the only level with penguin suits. Add that mushroom. I can swim in the water. Okay, so we're gonna have to freeze something here. I think we need to freeze a cheat sheet. We could have gotten the penguin suits out. If you were big, still, that would have been the penguin suit. Yeah, there's coins in the bottom. Grab them. Okay, now wait for your power to fall on you. You can get that one up. I already have like 98 lives. You can grab that one up. You can paddle with two. So you can like swim faster. I have a feeling we're gonna leave. Okay, whichever is 22. Don't worry, just keep following me. Follow us, let's follow me home. I took them both. I have a feeling there's something over here. There's something over here. Chris, you can freeze those, but they come out after a few seconds. Come on, hurry up, we're gonna die. Jump over them, just keep swimming. Right. Start. Let's just keep going. Let's just ditch them. Okay, you can grab the pot. That's only gonna be frozen for a few seconds. I just told you, it won't be frozen for a few seconds. Okay, there's a hidden block right here. We're gonna need a penguin. We gotta freeze that urchin. Now we gotta hurry up and jump. Okay, we're gonna need teamwork now. Okay, never mind. Okay, Chris, we're gonna be a teammate now. Okay, there we go. Just keep swimming as fast as you can. There's a bull up there, you can get that one up. I think there's a penguin, I'll grab this one. We're gonna need it a little later, but we got this. Oh crap, that's not good. Okay, well, one that urchin. Neither did I! I didn't see the one that was already gonna break through with the ball activated. So with these two frozen, we can go down this pipe over here. I don't advise you to come follow me, because like, you're probably gonna get hit. You grab these three one ups. Oh, you have to be careful with them. Okay, there's like three spiny, two spiny urchins. See, cheap cubes here. Okay, go get those one ups, and then wait for them to open up again. You've been spotted, grab them! They're up for me! Chris, help me! Hey! Let's just go, forget those one ups! Okay, we got 2 points, that's all. Okay, those are 2 points if that. Yeah, those are just 2 points. Well, I don't think there's any gonna be any power ups in there. No, there's no power ups for us to grab. We're gonna have to go defenseless. I have a feeling we're gonna need a mini mushroom somewhere. Yeah, we're gonna need that mini mushroom. We're gonna need something to jump over those guys. Chris, don't die yet. Don't die yet. Got it. Got coin. You can go at any time. It doesn't matter which time you choose. We don't need the Koopa, Okay, I almost jumped through that. Dude, you almost killed yourself. Yeah, I'm gonna pick you up. I'm gonna pick you up. You're gonna actually. No, not yet. You're back here. I'm gonna just jump off the Koopa. I'm gonna jump off the Koopa. Do not shake anything because we're gonna jump on the flag together. Oh, we're gonna go. Got one up, so we can get 2 1-ups. Oh. I guess we'll do as far as the 2 1-up houses and then the Porky Bumper battle. Well, I'll leave you to the 1-ups, because I'll first leave you to the 1-ups and then we'll just continue on. Once we're done offering to both 1-up houses and the Porky Bumper, we'll stop recording because like, it's already 11 minutes. Okay, so I'll leave you first to the one-ups. You missed them all. This is how you do it, okay? You gotta tilt it at the right angle. That's sad, dude. Like, I gave you the first chance and you messed it up. We're 14 minutes of recording. Okay, so you're first gonna go that way. Why don't you mess it up? You know, you got one. Good one is good enough. We're gonna finish it with this battle. I should have grabbed the power up first. Well, I mean, like, let's try to grab up together. 1, 2, 3. I pressed the button that one. Yeah, it's unaffected because it's underwater.
So we're gonna stop it around here, so we'll see you on the next one.
And then we just rank the Porky from which one is level 2? Yeah, this one's level 2.
So yeah, we'll see you.